Elena likes you. We all like you. You should be joining La Moral.
I'm going with Libertad, Ron. You might think she's all talk, but Clara Garcia, she picked me up when I had nothing. Nobody. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
That reminds me of this fucking grill.
What?
It was the early days of La Moral. We were starving after a beautiful day of fighting. We killed 100 soldados and...
Every day you guys kill 100 soldados.
Whatever. Over here! The point is, we came here to celebrate. Everybody's throwing meat on the grill and... I asked them to make room for my veggies. And everyone starts making fun of my veganness. I'm a fun drunk, okay? But if I hear, eat some fucking arroz con puerco, jonrón, one too many times, I kinda lose my shit. Just a bit.
I will remember that for later.
Well, you've been warned. So I'm pissed. My big brother, Gerardo, sees people picking on me, and he fucking snaps. Grabs the grill with his bare hands, hot as shit, meat still cooking, and chucks it into the ocean. Everybody was gonna kill me. Gerardo steps up, the way a good big brother does. He always had my back when no one else did. He died, like, a week after that. I fucking miss him.
I'm sorry, Oron. But I'm sure he's happy we took down Benitez.
Gerardo wishes he was at this party, for sure. He'd always say, we're not here to feel like shit. We're here to erase the past and drink to our future.
And to eat our veggies, right?
Exactly, Danny. The grill's over there. Watch out for the sharks. Don't forget to like and subscribe! You're new around here.
Taking out the Admiral with me.
Can you build?
Follow me. This place feels smaller than I remembered. Come, I'll show you where to find some good hunting.
You just need to point me in the right direction.
This island reminds me so much of Gerardo.
Oh. Oron's brother?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
In the early days of La Moral, Oron and Gerardo were so reckless. The two of them did this stupid smash and grab on a checkpoint and got arrested. I tried to bribe the guards to free them, but they could only get one out. I had to choose. My heart said Picarardo, but Oron is the best guerrilla we have.
You picked Oron over your boyfriend?
I did. I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out, but Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Honron being freed. She doesn't know. Gerardo was thrown up at the fort.
Bing.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, if I had to do it over again, I'd still pick Honron. It's the right call. It's just, well, you know.
There's only one person responsible for Gerardo's death, and that's Castillo.
Gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some a bit more than others.
I think Libertad...
Something up? So?
I think Libertad might have a bit more faith in humanity.
And that's why I'll never join. Look, there's crocodiles and fish on the side of the island. And grab a couple of carrots for our fucking rabbit, Honron.
You got it, Yelena.
I'm just going to take a minute alone. It's been a long time since I've been here.
On this island shouldn't be too hard. I just need two more.
They're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you. Plenty of fish in the sea, but all I need is one. Hey, honey. Over here. The fish won't bite.
Just one more greetable thing.
All right.
Hey, honey. Over here. Come, the fish won't bite. Hey, honey. Over here. The fish won't bite. Hey, honey. Over here. Oh, fish, it's my wish to have you on a dish. Feels good to be above ground. I miss the smell of the ocean. I know you're there, little fishy. They're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you.
They're waiting for me to start.
Some of your fans from the coconut farm.
No, you didn't.
I did.
This is fucking beautiful!
Hola.
Playtime's over, Danny.
Oh, shit. You all just left me?
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember that.
That's the least of our problems. I got some shit news. Our base was compromised last night.
Repinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's chameleons got word ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the Gran Hotel Caballero. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it.
Que voila.
Que voila.
Mita Escobar was coming to her.
Hello.
Hi.
Shit!
Thank you.
Que voilà.
Presidente Castillo Tuyara.
It is with a heavy heart that I share this news. The next election must continue to be postponed indefinitely. Democracy can only function in a country free of terrorism and free of fear. How many of our countrymen will be forced to vote with the gun of a guerrilla pointed at their head? How can you be expected to vote with the lies of Libertad confusing your minds? As president, I have sworn an oath to protect Yara. And so I must protect its democratic institutions as well. There will be no elections until Yara is free from Libertad's terror. But I will continue to uphold this promise. If I am El Presidente, you are El Presidente.
Estas son palabras sabias de nuestro valiente presidente.
Every people has his time. Once it was the Greeks, then the Romans, the Franks, the English, the Yankees, and now it is our time. It is time for Yara to enter his golden age. But there is one word that threatens to destroy our dreams before they take flight. That word is libertad. Clara Garcia and her guerrilla terroristas are all that stand between us and our destiny. They are thieves whose goal is simple: to steal your future and leave Yara in chaos.
Sabias palabras de nuestro presidente, Antón Castillo.
Are you a true Yara?
Anton Castilli.
There is a wall dividing our country. On one side stands Clara Garcia and Libertad, agents of chaos, treachery, and destruction. On the other stands the true giants, agents of truth, order, and loyalty. Every Yaren must ask themselves, on which side do you stand?
Presidente Anton Castilli.
There are lions and there are lambs.
Which are you?
Thank you. on the line of Yara. Presidente Anton Castillo.
Revolution is a virus. It infects Yara's youth, transforming them from healthy patriots into animals and murderers. It spreads through our institutions, our culture, our way of life. A virus that destroys everything we have struggled to build. The only way to stop this virus is to destroy it at its source. Clara Garcia. We cut the head off the snake and leave the rest of the Libertad terroristas to rot. Presidente Anton Castillo. My fellow Yarans, always remember, our Viviro is a modern miracle, a treatment that buys precious time for those suffering from the ravages of cancer. But our Viviro not only brings life to the world, it brings life to Yara. The wealth it provides is a cure for the cancer of socialist poverty that almost destroyed our nation's future. Viviro is progress. Viviro is life. Viviro is hope for every other.
Thank you.
wise words from our president, Anton Castillo.